Dragons, Kate and Carrie here for another broadcast. We have a great lineup for today, but before we get started, we would like to mention a few things. Time is flying by, and it's really important to think about how you want to spend your year here at SVHS, having fun, being kind, learning, growing, and making memories with all your friends. How are you going to spend your time, Carrie?
You know, I think you pretty much said it all. I'm gonna soak up the time with my friends and just overall have a blast.
Awesome. That's something to think about, Dragons.
That is so true, Kate. We only get one high school experience, especially as us seniors, and it's our job to make it great. And with ourselves and others.
Now, for some important info and current events, we all need to take better care of ourselves and get better at asking for help here on campus. How lucky are we that we get to have a wellness center here on campus? Did you know that, Carrie?
I didn't know a lot. Please tell me more.
So the wellness center is located inside of the library. It is open to all students during break and lunch. You also can request a 15-minute brain break whenever you're at school, in your classes, anytime you're on campus. And you can check in to the wellness center and learn more about the staffs, learn new coping skills, and even request an appointment with a therapist that we have at the Wellness Center. Also, starting today, look for posters around campus where you can scan the QR code and request an appointment.
Thanks to all that have worked so hard to put this together for our student body as a whole. Last week, Queen Elizabeth, also known as the Queen of England, died at the age of 96. She was the queen for over 70 years and 30% of the world that we live in. And whether a royalist or not, this woman broke barriers for women everywhere. She created a real legacy and will be remembered and respected for generations to come. Her funeral is on Monday, September 19th, and will be televised worldwide.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Carrie. That hot weather last week was crazy. I feel like I could not catch a break. I don't know how everyone did it. Hopefully everyone drank a lot of water. What did you do to stay cool, Carrie?
Kate, I think you know what I did to stay cool. My AC broke at my house, so I went over to my beloved friend Kate and kind of just lived at her house and swam in her pool.
Yeah, it was really nice.
It was. Now, to start off the K&K show, let's take a look at two student videos. I'm wide awake.
I was falling hard with an open heart. I'm wide awake.
Those were awesome videos done by students in Mr. Hansen's video classes. Thank you so much for those. And now we have one more video by a student in advanced video. They will be going around interviewing teachers about the spirit here on campus.
So let's roll to that.
Hello, Dragons. My name is Layla, and today I'll be interviewing people around campus to ask them how they feel about the spirit in the school. Let's get into it. Ms. Fox, how are you feeling about the spirit in the school?
It's a lot of spirit. See a lot of people wearing green. Makes me happy. A lot of people, not enough people wearing dragon costumes, which makes me less happy. But it seems like a good amount of spirit.
How do you feel about the school spirit this year?
School spirit this year has been absolutely wonderful and beautiful. Such an uptick from last year. I'm really excited about the rallies that we've had so far.
Today I'm here with Ms. Gorman, one of the new teachers on campus. And Ms. Gorman, how do you feel about the school spirit so far this year?
Well, you know, I went to the football game. I saw the cheerleaders and all of the student section. It was pretty good.
Mr. Steinberg, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great about school spirit. It's definitely much better this year than last year. I think everyone's come in wanting a better experience this year, except for the fact that it's like 100 degrees outside every day, which is kind of dragging down school spirit temporarily. I think we'll rebound quite quickly, though.
Crystal, how are you feeling?
Amazing. Hello. Our admin is bomb diggity, and our principal is amazing.
Joe, how are you feeling?
Well, I can't sum it up nearly as well as Crystal can. Hard act to follow, but I will say yes, this year is just so much better than last year. I'm really excited and I'm really happy for everybody this year.
Thank you.
Hey, and remember, we're stronger together and it's a great day to be a dragon.
Go Dragons. And that wraps up our interviews, Dragons. Remember to have a good day.
Wow, thank you so much, Layla, for that amazing video.
Now, that was awesome.
It was, wasn't it? Now, we have an incredible special guest. Please welcome Sam
Cotting!
Hey, Dragons. On behalf of the leadership class, I just wanted to thank everybody that came out to the dance on Friday. It was a really fun environment. The DJ was fun. Family Ties was really fun to just like mosh and sing to. I lost my voice. So yeah, thanks for coming out. If you guys have any ideas, we want to hear your thoughts and ideas. Come to me, come to leadership, come to Slate. And we look forward to future events. And like, what are some themes that we could maybe run up in the future?
Well, Sam, maybe like disco?
Okay.
Rock and roll!
Yeah!
For sure.
All right, I like it. And so now we have a montage made by Carrie James and Lily Jones from the dance, so let's roll that.
What an awesome video, Lily and Carrie. I had a blast at the dance. I worked sweat. Did you have fun, Carrie?
I did. I have a blast too, and I was sweating a lot as well. But can we please give a shout out to Oliver, our Slate 1 student voice? He really broke it down on the dance floor. So shout out to you, Oliver.
Heck yeah.
So let's hand it over to our beautiful sports anchors, Kaden and Lily.
Back to Dragon Sports, and today we have a new anchor with us.
Hey guys, I'm Kaden Sanders, and I'm really excited to be joining for future broadcasts.
This week, we have a lot of fun sports to tell you about. So both golf and tennis have their first matches today against American Canyon and Casa Grande, so good luck to them.
We also have two home volleyball games this week. The first one is today against American Canyon. It's tie-dye themed at 6:15, and the second one is Thursday against Vintage, and it's going to be frat boy themed, same place and same time.
Last but not least, we have a football game Friday at 7 against Kelseyville, so make sure to be there. The theme is USA, so wear your red, white, and blue. Also, Dragons, make sure to show up for your sports games because it really brings the spirit and encourages our teams to do better.
Finally, we have two videos to show you, one from our first home football game done by Carrie and Lily, and the second one is our last home volleyball game against Tara Linda, done by Stella and Alicia.
Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me.
Hey, Dragons, we're here with Cassidy Midgley. She's one of the football team's team manager. Cass, if you had to give out a shout out to one of the players on the varsity team, who would it be and why?
Hudson and Trent for all their hard work.
Cute. Hi, Dragons, we're here with Kate Jernigan. So, Kate, what are you most excited for this upcoming football season?
Probably the Dragon spirit that needs to get way better, but I know that once the games keep going, the spirit will get even better and better. So, Dragon spirit, let's bring it. I think she's fun. I think she's fun. Got passports, me, I'm on. Study slow, got faster. She gon' work some more, work some more.
No stopping enough, no stopping enough. We're here with juniors, Will and Cole. And how about you guys name your favorite football player?
Lee Scott and Jet Lee.
Please tell us who your favorite varsity football player is and why.
Varsity football player, it has to be Lee Scott. He's got blonde hair and he's a sweetheart and I want him to take me to homecoming. Get hyped with Kerry James. Woo! No, no, and I'm down with it. Oh, no, no, oh, no,
no. She's confident. You tell her the way she walks. We're here with Nikki. She's a senior. So, Nikki, what do you think the team can do to make this year a win?
Play together. Play and work hard together.
Okay. Are you looking forward to this upcoming football season?
Yeah, I play here at home games. I'm excited for the football season.
Yeah, me too. Okay. Thank you, Liam. Why do you think we're doing so good?
I think it's because of new team, new year.
Period. All right, we're here with the one and only Crystal. Crystal, what are you most excited for about this season?
Oh, my God, the football. Look at the scoreboard. Are you kidding me? And I'm going to see every one of you kids pumping it up. I don't care if we win or lose. Suck it up. You cheer for your teams because together we are stronger. It's a great day to be a Dragon. She's confident. Oh, no, no. Oh, no,
no. And I'm down with it. Hey, you already know I'm making money. No honey. Yeah, I got bands in my pocket. You know I got a rocket in my eye socket. She the first made when I rock the boat. She never forget to ride like a bicycle. She like playing strange chains with icicles. It goes her blank, blank, and rock and roll.
Yeah. Get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, when you're not around, when you throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time. Yeah, 713.
Thank you so much for those videos. Remember to put homecoming on your calendars. October 15th.
Yes, tickets and info will be announced soon, and the theme as well.
YOLO.
Let's get hyped.
It's time for us to sign off, Dragons.
Peace out. Great day to be a Dragon. Woo!